Giannis said he would have been fine to come back into the game, but let's say, just for argument's sake, that he has to miss some time. Eric Bledsoe, now Jabari Parker back. I mean, if there's a time for this team to be missing Giannis as opposed to early in the season, they have some guys who can step up.
Well, now's a good time with the All-Star break looming. He's getting some more extra time. I don't think it didn't look that serious, but you never know. But the fact that you got Jabari Parker coming back, you got Bledsoe, you got Tony Snell. Look, the Milwaukee Bucks have some depth on this roster right here. When you look at this team, they can flat out play. They was underachieving a little bit with Jason Kidd, but Chris, you know this, anytime there's a coaching change, it not just put the coaching staff on notice, it puts the players on notice, because you start thinking, if they fire the coach, who are they going to trade next if we don't start winning? And right now, it's been a wake-up call for this Milwaukee team. You look at Jabari Parker working in the pass right there. So if you look at this Milwaukee Bucks team, the talent is there. They should be a much better defensive team. We've all talked about that. They seem to be getting their confidence and their stride. Milwaukee is going to be a tough, tough out for whoever draws them in the first round, because they're long, they're athletic. They lack a little shooting, but if they defend, they're going to be tough.
Eric Bledsoe, I mean, he had a really, really good game today as well. He's a guy that you think in certain situations, do you think he can carry the load if Giannis is out? Let's say it's just a game or two.
Yeah. Well, for stretches, not necessarily for games. Obviously, you need your teammates, but the thing that you want in an Eric Bledsoe, you want for those moments when playoff time comes and the offense gets stagnant and Giannis having a tough game, that's when you want Eric to take over. He can use his speed and quickness and his ability to make shots. He's an excellent defender, playing the passing lane, can make steals, and he can set his teammates up. So come playoff time, the more guys that you have that can create opportunities for themselves and the teammates, the better chance you have in the playoffs. And right now, Milwaukee got three, and as Jabari Parker rounds out of shape, they're going to have four guys.
Yeah, the Bucks still climbing in the Eastern Conference standing, so it's really interesting to watch what happens to them during the All-Star break and after as well.